the dock here. Yeah. But there's apparently three parcels or whatever that's owned still by the original developer.
Hey everybody, Rob here for Southwest Florida Television.
I guess they lost in court twice.
We're just making our way north. Gonna go sit out in Wiggins Pass and watch the sunset this evening. We are at a very, very low tide right now, and it's still going out. You can see all the bottoms of the mangrove trees that are usually underwater there, their legs. Call them their legs. It's pretty overcast here right now.
You know, that's like that's a huge difference between
hopefully the sun will pop through and put on a nice show for us this evening. Hey, Sherry.
So is where the buildings were. So when I lived here,
we're just putzing along, taking our sweet time. But you can see how cloudy it is over here to the east. The sun is burning through, though. The sun is poking through the clouds. Might just turn orange, all these clouds. Who knows? You never know. It's always a surprise when we're out here. Hit that share button. It's a great way to end our day here. That would be fun if we saw a couple of dolphins. They're out here. That's for sure. So Del Norte Wiggins Pass State Park over here on the left. That's the back of the park. A lot of you should know your way around here by now. We've been up and down this way quite a few times now. It's going to be breezy when we get out in the pass. That wind's coming in off the Gulf. But that sure is a beautiful, beautiful image right there.
Their place is actually on the market.
You know Errol? Well, I couldn't think of a job that would be more pressure than that one he's got, and he's so good at it. But he's like, he's 74, and everybody knows him. And he's like this little Scottish guy, he's super friendly, and he literally, this shit, literally wants
everything he's all around the
room. And he doesn't pick a golf cart, but they have one for him to walk.
We're just creeping along here. Oh, yeah.
See the water squirting out of them. It looks like the Bellagio.
Look how shallow this is. On both sides? Yeah, I can't zoom in when I'm live. It's there it goes. Does not respond. Look at that. Look how shallow this is here. Can't zoom in that much.
Oh, God.
That's their pooch there. Oh, and here we go again. Wow. Wow, this tide is super low. Beautiful blue sky.
After what was the before Ian it screwed up the bar right as he went out for the pass. And some guy was cruising through here and a brand new monster. Giant Dorado on the back. He hit the bar.
Can you see the heron right in there? It's kind of in the shadows there. Great blue. There's no water in here. Look at how shallow that is. Holy moly. Hit that share button. Let's get some people out of bed or whatever, wherever they are. We could be in for a real treat here tonight. Got one of our beach friends on here with us. We got Tim from Minneapolis. Tim. How are you doing, Captain Sandy? Hello. In the boat, we're on autopilot right now. Right. We're on autopilot. This is the latest thing, right? And it, see, Mike.
Steering by telepathy.
We can't see him because he's got his hands in front of his face. Cool. Are your parents watching?
They might be. You're going to post it later, so I'm sure they will.
Hopefully fate.
I told you to put the skinny filter on there.
It is. I'm doing the best I can.
Wide angle.
Oh, dear. Look at that. Dad boating with that. Oh, dear.
I actually saw that boat. Oh.
Well, there's the pass. Oh yeah. Man. Look at. That's not good.
No, this is what happens when you don't know the tides here.
Yep. You always check your tide charts. Yeah, we can. You see that? That is called grounded, my friends. He did a good job of beaching it.
That's a professional beaching.
That is a professional beaching job right there, my friend.
That's gone through at least one.
Now you know how low the tide is. Oh, that is sad. Sad. Sad, sad.
No, I saw him on my tour earlier, and I could tell he was already on the beach, and I told the guys, I guess, he said that he's
walking. No, it's okay.
Oh.
Yeah, you can walk now. Yep, you can walk. You can't drive. You're not allowed to go inside that road.
Look back to the east. So we're just gonna kind of hang out here in the pass and wait and see what happens with the sunset. These clouds could go crazy to the east here this evening. So is he stuck as well over there?
No, that guy's not stuck.
No.
He's gonna get stuck though.
There's our Delnor Wiggins over here. The North Shore.
How many kids have they got? Oh my God, they're good as the national debt.
Back here. This is looking kind of cool, looking kind of cool here. Let me slip in there with you. Tim, let me slip through there. Get over on this side. Sun's gonna be going down behind just the tip of Barefoot Beach there. It's gorgeous. Gorgeous. No, I don't think so. All you got to do is get online, go to boatnaples.com, and you too could be sitting here like this. At Wiggins Pass. Absolutely gorgeous. Don't do it while we're live.
Bob films the arrest of Captain Spaghetti. What's that guy doing? Oh, that's the ranger. He's swimming across the pass trying to catch him.
All I could say is that it's pushing hard, the current.
Right.
No, that might be 60 yards across.
No. He just made that up. That's okay.
So if you're just tuning in, we're hanging out in the mouth of Wiggins Pass. Waiting for our sunset. See what happens here. What he's talking about is along the beach over there. Those buoys are out about 100 yards.
Yeah, that's what he's talking about.
Yeah, the pass is not 100 yards wide. What a dangling. Yeah, Tarpon Cove too. They both.
The boat that comes here offload.
No ferries go
there. They used to do it here all the time. They had a permit. Yeah.
No, I do furniture repair.
Oh, wow.
Part of it's there.
Yeah, What's everybody doing tonight? Anything exciting? Besides watching our video?
Can you tell us how to fix it?
Then he'd have to kill you then. Getting secrets on how to fix a hole in one of the seats on the boat. The seat cover's ripped. Somebody ripped it the other day. That's amazing how far up on the beach that boat is over there. Anybody wishing they were out here with us?
303?
303 Aerospace.
Okay.
Good vinyl protection.
We try to stay on top of it. I mean, this thing, you know, if we don't touch it for 3 weeks, it's got mold on it.
Yeah, you get mold inside.
Man, that cloud's pretty thick there. Robert.
Gilligan's Island beach.
That's the second boat that gets done.
I mean, that's like that is a perfect profile of it right there.
That is sad. Yep. That's sad. Shame on you.
Where's Marianne though?
Yeah, everybody likes Marianne. It is. How you doing? No, it's not. It's coming in and out. Sky back to the east is absolutely gorgeous.
Rob Stan fans in the house. Stan fans.
Stan fans.
Hey there. Going right up.
Ramming speed.
Ramming speed.
Have a beautiful evening in paradise.
Amen to that one. How are y'all doing tonight? Couldn't be better, right? Couldn't be better.
Except for that boater.
Yeah, that poor guy over there.
Captain Homer Simpson over there.
He's not having a good day.
Who's your skipper, Bob? Who's your skipper?
That's the invisible man.
Invisible man.
Yeah. We really don't have a skipper tonight. She's just taking a break. We're on autopilot.
Training lesson. It's a training sortie.
Okay.
A training sortie.
This is Boat Naples. That sounds like fun. That's pretty back there, looking back to the east. Man, that's where I bet you the color is gonna happen.
After we're done?
Yeah, after we get back to the dock. It's starting to get some yellow now. It's gonna be interesting. It's gonna be interesting. Hanging out here. Yeah, it's gorgeous. It's always a beautiful view. Isn't that beautiful? Just those reflections. The SS Minho over there on the beach. Back and forth. Back and forth from the front of the boat to the back. Yeah. Yeah, we lost our son there. Darn it. Oh, rats. I don't know if it's going to drop out the bottom there.
You know, Rob, I think you're going to get like a sliver. I think it's going to come through the sliver there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I don't think you're going to triple dip.
You're going to have fiery rays coming through.
Some God rays.
Your best sunset video
on. That'd be nice. Until the next one. It's beautiful there. Got a beautiful blue sky up there. Just gotta be patient. Good things come to those who wait. This could be a wild one. Yeah.
we have other boats, we just do back and forth. I would even say $25 if you do unlimited trips, or you do, in season, that's easy. So it'd be $75, but anything more than the three people, six.
Just sell a punch card for X amount of dollars, and then everyone, and when it's full.
Because, like for me, season or a week pass.
Yeah. What do you think you do? What's the?
You don't want to drive in season.
What's the fair value on that? Well, 1 on 5 trips.
Take you.
Rob, I think you're right. I think the Eastern View is going to be the money shot.
Yeah, it might. You just never know. You never know till
the end.
The end is right. Till the end. Still nice sitting out here, though, just hanging out. Breathing in that fresh air. Look at that blue. Wow.
Pop a snook out.
My buddy Danny, he's a caddy on the LPGA, so he comes to town twice a year. He always has his rod. So as soon as he gets off of the course, which is, usually it's December or something like that, so he runs.
You can hear the waves breaking on the sandbars out there in the pass. Interesting sunset, to say the least. So we're just sitting in the mouth of Wiggins Pass, if you're just tuning in, up in North Naples, Florida. Waiting to see what happens. That's gorgeous right there. Still Norwegian's Pass State Park over here.
I'll tell you what, the number one thing is that's Pompano Canyon. Biggest sheep that I ever caught.
Some big ass sheeps and triple tail out here.
Yeah.
But you gotta, right now, actually,
sand.
When's the thrap season? When's stone thrap season end?
June
1st? July 1st?
It's like right around Mother. It's over. May.
That was in my teens.
It's like right around Mother's Day.
I caught one right in the middle of the pass.
So, catch really good triple tail off the stone crab.
Yeah, they're the swim buoys, they're nibbling on the ropes.
Yes, because same thing with
the traps. Yeah.
That's where the fish, the vegetarian fish eat the algae. Lazy fish.
Yep. Hit that share button if you're enjoying the views here. We're just out here kind of chilling out tonight. Got a little, there goes one of our pelican friends, little hole in the clouds over there. They are pretty darn thick this evening. Barefoot Beach over here on the right if you're just joining us. By the way, the preserve itself, the park is closed. You can walk on the beach if you can get to it, but the interior of the park is closed. So we're going to do this again next Thursday night. If you want to cruise out with us, give Captain Sunday a call. Call Boat Naples if you want to join us for one of these Thursday evening sunset trips. It's going to be the Southwest Florida Television Sunset Cruises. You get a few people on here, maybe get a bottle of champagne, some orange juice, maybe make some mimosas out here. Hey, Mary. Lynn, good evening. It's really, really cool looking clouds out here.
You see those clouds in front of you?
Yeah. There was one that looked like a mushroom cloud the other day when we were out here. Yeah. getting a little fire in the sky over there. A little fire. Getting a little color. Thought I saw some lightning out there. There was rain out there heading towards the shore. I don't know if we're going to see the sun drop through there or not. Nice seeing everybody on here chatting. We had a green flash the other night when I was out here. Yep.
That's amazing.
It's just a little blip, but yeah. It happened.
I've seen it twice here. First, I didn't think it was like what I was thinking.
Right. All right, just at the top when it goes down, just that little blink. That sun's getting lower now. It's hard zooming in on them when the boat's moving. There's what we're looking at. And that's what we're looking at. Somebody keeps messaging me while I'm live.
He's got a briefcase in his pictures.
Oh, boy.
I think your money shot's coming soon.
Yeah. There we go. It's going to drop down there. There she comes. What's it looking like behind us? Man, it fizzled out. Love those lens flares. Man. That is bright. That is bright.
Rob, you have an Irish halo in one of my photos.
Nice. Too bright for the camera. What are you doing behind me?
Pictures of your camera.
Everybody saw you back there.
All right, look at me.
Look at you.
Put your camera just a little bit this way.
Oh, Captain Sandy's embarrassing me. Yeah, we're sure out here with this. Like I said before, Thursdays. It looks like Thursdays are going to be the Southwest Florida Television Sunset Cruises. So if you want to join us, get in touch with Captain Sandy. You're a jingle. You're not going to see it on their website. Some of the Miami boy coming out in you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you literally, you were.
Ooh, double dipper.
Yeah, that's absolutely gorgeous. going down behind it, just a band of clouds. Look at that. The boat's moving around. Sorry, there's nothing I can do. I'm doing the best I can. Bouncing up and down. Look at that, sticking out from the bottom of the clouds. Wow.
Funny part is,
wow, wow, wow. It's hard with the boat moving. That is gorgeous. Now we're bouncing up and down a little bit, but you get the idea. We're gonna see another green flash tonight, perhaps. Perhaps, perhaps. There we go, we're hitting the water. BoatNaples.com, my friends. BoatNaples.com. You two could be sitting out here with us. Look at that little swirl up there. Swipe your screen to the right if you want to get the comments off of it. Can see everything here. So keep your eyes peeled for at the top of the sun there, or just a little blink right after it dips down into the Gulf. Thank you. that Mike was going to blow into a conch shell. Watch, watch for a little blink. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Some people never grow up. Oh, look at that glow. Look at that glow out there. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Look at that fiery glow. Wow. Wow, wow, wow.
Tangerine skies. Never got this in my own. I see somewhat similar.
Look at that. Wow.
Check out the thunderheads behind you.
Oh man.
They're gonna light up on the way back.
That is gorgeous. There is your twilight, Robert. Beautiful.
Equipment down and doing some serious work there.
We're getting a little color over here. Yep. Absolutely spectacular.
A good friend of mine used to say, Papa paints a pretty picture.
These clouds are trying to light up here. Never know. I gotta record a little video, so this is gonna be it for the live feed, my friends. Thanks for hanging out with me. I'll see you in the morning. And until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay strong. Tally-ho, everyone, tally-ho. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Rob Stamm. God bless.